Believe it or not, this sword is not going through the middle of that coin. It's actually going through the middle of that star. See, if you look closely, that's just an illusion. It really is going through the middle of the star, not the coin.